Yeah, 220 got the gift. He's a last start maiden winner here. Lucy's Fantasy, gee, big odds at $23. I thought if she gets any luck early, she's some hope. Brotherly Love number two, not out of it either. There's a few hopes here in the last one. Oh, shortly, bun into the boxes. Last from now, a set. Ready and racing. Time and now come out beautifully now. The land in front from Shezza's Jelly Bean. Up, zipping Charles the inside, Brotherly Love, then Lucy's Fantasy's got the gift for the back in the field, then with Scuba Princess, Darkness Skies, the tail ender, down the side and finding the leaders, Brotherly Love from Time and Now, zipping Charles and got the gift, but in the straight, Brotherly Love opens up, races away and gives the kennel the treble. Brotherly Love wins it nicely in the last from Time and Now and zipping Charles. Fourth home, I think, Shezza's Jelly Bean from Lucy's Fantasy, got the gift. This is the owner and Ruth Maddock, the trainer, and a winning treble for Ruth. Second, the one by one, then and now, Jamie Davis. And nine, third, zipping Charles, Judy Fisher. Number three, Shezza's Jelly Bean has run fourth, 20 and 78. So it's a slick run. The margins are four lengths by 1.25. 8.68 first split, 12.10 the run home. And 20 and 78 is the overall time.